Oh, welcome to another one of the big man's videos. Hope everyone's well, been enjoying the sunshine and just not too burnt. Well, it's changed now, but it's still lovely, lovely, lovely. Anyway, I usually come on here and do a little video about products and about health and the benefits of that towards your organs and gut and all that stuff, and even your skin. But today I'm going to do a little bit different. I'm going to talk about a different aspect that nobody's mentioned, and this is the beauty side of it. Now, I'm going to start off by saying that as I've grown up, I've always been into my TV shows and to my movies, and just like probably 99% of everybody out there. But you always wonder, a lot of these celebrities look fantastic, they look absolutely beautiful, and you think to yourself, I'd like to be a celebrity, I'd like to be rich, I'd like to be famous, because then I would look beautiful. But then as you grow up with these people, you realise that it can't be the case, because money can buy you a big house, or buy you nice cars, or get you the fanciest restaurants. But it can't actually keep you young. So what is the secret to this? What is it that they're doing, that we should be doing, to make ourselves look more beautiful? Because if I can make myself look more beautiful, I know it's a hard thing to imagine, me, more beautiful. But it's true, I even think about it myself. So you think about, well, what is it these are doing? So, I did some research, and I've took a list of a few celebrities that I think that everybody will know and probably heard of. And I thought I'll give you a little bit of information that I've read and what I found out about them, and we'll take it from there. So I'll start off with Jennifer Aniston. Now Jennifer Aniston, we all know Jennifer Aniston, well most of us know from the program Friends and countless number of movies. Now she's in her 50s now. She's still looking amazing, still looking very beautiful, but she's in her 50s. Now she's getting older, and she puts down her good looks, her good hair, her sexy appearance to regular exercise, healthy eating, well-balanced diet, and an array of vitamins and supplements, all natural vitamins and supplements. Now, she swears by these because it keeps her looking young, it keeps the wrinkles away from me, and can produce her to do films for longer, longer, longer. Makes sense. Next person I'll talk about is Victoria Beckham. Now we all know Victoria Beckham, she's one of the Spice Girls. She's married to David Beckham. Well, she is married to David Beckham. But what we don't realise about her is she's more famous for her flawless skin. That's what she's renowned for nowadays. And it's not from her singer career, it's not from her personal life, it's from her flawless skin. Now she is 46 now, and she still looks like baby skin on her face. Now she has put this down to the same thing as Jennifer Aniston: regular exercise, a well-balanced diet, and an array of vitamins and food supplements, all natural. Now she swears by B probiotics, as well as every vitamin you can think of and every supplement to keep herself looking young and beautiful for a long, long time. Now, next celebrity I'd like to talk about is the Kardashians. Now we've all probably heard of the Kardashians. In particular, Kim and Khloe. Now, Khloe Kardashian, she is a massive, massive star on the social media. She has over 85 million followers on Instagram. She is 36 years old, and she takes 27 different vitamins and minerals every single day to keep herself looking young, to keep her hair looking beautiful, and to keep our fans wanting more and more and more from her. Now, when you think about that, she's still a young girl and she knows what the future's holding. She is planning for that. This is why she's taking so much vitamins. Now, next person I'd like to speak about is Helen Mirren. Now, Helen Mirren is a 75-year-old British actress. You've probably heard her. You've probably seen her maybe in the film Red, Red 2, things like that. Even the Queen. She was in the movie The Queen Elizabeth. Now, she's 75-year-old. She looks absolutely fantastic. She looks such a beautiful woman. She's also a highly sought after sex symbol in the Hollywood stardom for acting and stuff like that. Now, once again, she puts all this down to her regular exercise, healthy, well-balanced diet, and of course, vitamins, supplements, and everything else. Now, you may not be into your movies. You may not be into your TV shows. You probably have not got a clue who I'm talking about. Well, I'll tell you somebody who you will know, and I guarantee you will know, because this is the fourth longest serving monarch in the history of the world. This is the country's very own Queen Elizabeth II. Now, the Queen is a huge believer in vitamins and minerals. Since 1930, she has had her own physician at Buckingham Palace treating her and her family. Now, when you think about it, the Queen is now 94 years old, and you wouldn't think she was. She's still out there doing what she's doing. She's still looking good, feeling good, living life to the max. I don't think she'll ever reign from the throne and give it to Charlie. But even Prince Charles himself is a big spokesman for vitamins and minerals at the government bodies. So you can see that all these people who are beautiful people, living a happy, well-lived life, all believe in vitamins and minerals. Now, I know what you're thinking. These are all celebrities. These are all people who are in the main public eye. These are all people that are, quote, paparazzi looking to get a bad picture of them. This is why they need to be looking good all the time. This is why they need to be healthy looking, because if a few bad pictures could just ruin your career. A few bad pictures of the Queen, and oh my God, it's a war's going to break off. So I decided to wee bit of my research. Now, I looked into things that are more closer to home. And I thought to myself, right, healthy people at home. Now, I can look at weightlifters and all that stuff, and gym bunnies and all that stuff, but I thought, no, because people don't want to really represent them, especially when they've got like a belly like mine. So I was looking at more the different side of sides. So I was looking at doctors. Now, we all go doctors at least once in our life, and we all think to ourselves, doctors look healthy. I wonder if they're taking vitamins and supplements. I wonder if it's just their natural medicine that they're taking. I wonder if it's just because they're on good money. So I did a little bit of research. If you'd go into Google or Internet Explorer or whatever your search engine is, type in, do doctors take vitamins and supplements? Quick answer to that is yes, they do. 100% of them do. Take up to 10 different vitamins and minerals and supplements every single day. Now, I've got my list here, and I will read off my list of what they are taking. So, they're taking vitamin C to support their immune system. They're taking a B complex, which is a vitamin of all eight B categories. They're taking vitamin D to increase their immune system. Omega for the eye, brain and health. Zinc for metabolism. Turmeric for antioxidant. And probiotics for good bacteria for the gut. Oh, top tip of the day, before we go any further, if anybody out there has ever had antibiotics, you must remember that after you've done your course of antibiotics, to take probiotics, because antibiotics automatically go in and kill all bacteria in your body. You need good bacteria in your body to keep yourself healthy, especially in your gut. So if you have took antibiotics, which doctors probably won't tell you this, and nobody else will probably tell you this, but I'll come and tell you this. You need probiotics. Probiotics will put the good bacteria back in your body to help your body and your immune system to fight against anything else that's going to happen. Okay? Top tip. Because I just found this out, and I didn't know this. Now, I'm not one that goes to the doctors, so I'm not on a big course of any antioxidants or anti-dem, things like that. But I knew, know that probiotics needs to be replaced, the good bacteria that the antibiotics have killed, okay? So please remember that, because it will help you in future life. So, if you think about it, doctors who are there to prescribe you medicine are all taking natural health supplements, natural food supplements, natural vitamins, natural minerals. Why are they doing this? Why are they doing this and not telling us to do this? Why are they saying when we go there with, oh, I've got eczema, okay, have steroid cream. When I've got a problem in my gut, oh, have these tablets. Oh, I've got this, I've got that. Take that to this. But the doctors themselves are actually using vitamins, minerals and supplements to boost their health, to make themselves healthy, to make themselves look young, to make themselves feel good. Why are they not prescribing it to us? Simple, that's not their job. Their job is to promote medicine. Their job is to promote what the pharmaceutical companies are giving us. Their job is to promote what the government is telling the doctors to promote to help us. Synthetic materials. Doctors themselves, as well as celebrities, as well as the royal family, are all taking all natural supplements, all natural vitamins, all natural minerals. But us, the poor people, we are told to take synthetic drugs. I don't think that is right. People need to open their eyes to other forms of medicine. And this is why myself, my family, and this whole array of people are out there now promoting these natural, healthy vitamins, supplements from Coral Club. Now, I know you can go to Poundland. You can buy multivitamins there for a pound. Obviously, it's Poundland. But please be wary of them because they are synthetic. They are actually can be extremely dangerous to your health. And for anything that's saying, oh, these are multivitamins for a pound, put a warning label on them because they cannot be good for you. Now, all these people that I've been talking about, these celebrities, they're all into homeopathic treatment. They're all into natural supplements from the earth. This is what the earth has given us. We have just took this, put into a condensed capsule and give them out. And this is why there's so many people now believers of natural products. It's as simple as that. So when you look back over this video, I want you to remember a few things. Why do celebrities look so good? Because of the vitamins. Why are doctors looking so good? Because of the vitamins. Why are doctors not telling you? It's not their job to tell you. Also, why are so many people now buying natural remedies? Because they're losing faith in synthetic materials. They're losing faith in everything else. Now, at the minute, with this big pandemic happening and this new coronavirus injections that are going to be stuck heading out, people are going to be more and more worried. Because if you didn't know, coronavirus is just another form of SARS that happened back in the early 2000s. It's just mutated into COVID-19 because it was COVID-9. And it's going to mutate again. And it's going to get more and more stronger, and it's going to wipe out a more and more bigger population. And these are the things we really need to worry about. So the best thing to do now is to make yourself look good, look beautiful, and keep your insides working perfectly and building up your immune system. Now, that's all I've come on today. I didn't even expect to be speaking this long, but I just rub it on. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you've making you think, because that's what my videos are here to do. I'm not wanting to just come on here and just promote products and tell you, oh, this is going to do that and this is going to do this. I want you to use your brain and think about it. Is he talking shite or is he talking real life? Is he making sense or is he just talking rubbish? So just sit back, think for a minute, think, why is it celebrities look good? Have a little research, do what I did. Find out for yourself. Find out what other celebrities. See if your famous, most popular celebrity does it. I guarantee he does. Or she does. Google, like what I said about the doctors. Google, Internet Explorer, whatever it is, your search engine is. Have a little look. Just type in, do doctors take mineral vitamins and supplements? And you'll find out yes. They take a minimum of 10 a day. So they can take them, but they're not telling you to take them. So surely there's something there. There must be something in it if doctors are willing to try it. But we're not. So anyway, I'm giving it on again. Thank you for watching. Take care. Enjoy the rest of the week. Hopefully the rain's not going to be too heavy. And hopefully the sun comes back out again soon. So we can all get back to the beach. So anyway, look after yourselves. Have fun. And enjoy.